What up, everyone? Welcome to another episode. Unfortunately, still not yet. A day before Kolin, I don't know how they're gonna pronounce your name, haven't released yet. I mean, people have been asking me to use Laura. You know, they want to see my Laura. My Laura is super, pretty big sick. I don't really know the mix-up. I only know, like, a couple 50-50. What the fuck is she? Okay. But, I mean, she's just so busted that that's good enough for me to win. So, here I am. Gonna show you guys how I play her. I play her kind of, I use her tackle, like, where I use Fireball. Except it's safe on block, so it's pretty good. So, let me tidy up my desk here. But yeah, I mean, I know I've been, you know, flooding my channel with Overwatch videos. I hope that, you know, some of you are actually interested in watching that. I mean, I hope you guys are liking those videos too, because it's at least my favorite game right now, so I do want to share what my interest is at. Cool. Quickly found a match. And I'm sorry that I have you. Laura, you. Akuma. Oh god, this matchup sucks, man. I mean, for Akuma, dies in one mistake.
Round one. Fight.
Let me do jump first. Oh, why wouldn't I jump? Just the risk is just. I'm gonna do DP. Oh, yeah. Jump, man. Oh, shit, this guy's ready. Okay, hey, hey. What? I swear I blocked it. I'm dead. I'm so alive. Okay, I'm surprised. This guy is probably.
Round two.
Probably knows the match really well. Oh no! I broke him as hell. Nice. So what? So what if you DP my jump in?
Final round.
I just have to get in once. Fight. Or twice. Jump, I scare you. Oh my god, I was waiting for it. Oh shit, I fucked up. Yeah, get stunned. Oh my god. Okay, this is a warm up, this is a warm up. Yeah, I'm just playing it not scary enough. I should be doing a lot of mix-ups. Oh my god, I wanna jump. Do after that EX thunderclap in my free trigger, I think I can do something better. Nice. How to dash under the fireball. Ah! The air fireball. I can do something better there. Ah! Warm up, warm up. He's pretty good though. Probably got a Smurf account or something.
You win.
Yeah, I don't go ham enough. I think I use Laura. That's why I stopped using her too. I'll use her for Akuma's bad matchup. Like Balrog, a Birdie. Not Birdie, I mean Sengif. Okay, I have it backwards. I mean, I use it for Balrog. Who else? I can't remember right now. He died, that was a lot. Trying to DP. Oh, I didn't want to jump like that. Nice. Jab. Ha, bitch. Those might look like legit setups, but honestly, I don't know. I'm just doing whatever I think is gonna work. Cause I know after like every knockdown, like a man grab or the tackle into the grab, it's like the same stuff. Either I do a tackle or I dash in command grab or they're gonna run away, I don't know. Just guess whatever they're... It's 50-50, so just guess what they're gonna do after.
Time for battle.
Okay, that was quick. my god. Is it the same guy? Oh, different guy. The press button isn't a lot, so I can probably frame cut him easier than the other one. Okay, press the button is there. Oh, what? What? Grab is gonna work. Okay, doesn't work. Fine. Minimal damage. Oh, that leg! Holy shit. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Definitely much weaker than the last one, so you can probably tell the last one was probably someone who's been maining Akuma for a while or Smurf account. Round one. Fight. Still press a button. Oh fuck. What a bad fireball. There's no reason for me to fireball there anyways. Nice. I'm gonna fend on Facebook right at the same time. Round two. Reset. I thought we were gonna DP. Okay. What? Spam this all day until it hits. Oh my god, swipe off it. Nice block. Well, he has no anti-air, probably abuse of something. So laggy right there. I think the stage. There's too much shit going behind. Final round. Finally, anti-air. Whoa, what the fuck?
You win.
Wait, WM 2 times already? Cool, cool.
get ready for action.
Well, that's quick. I hope it's not the same players. Can't even connect.
Another fight is coming your way.
Finally, not an Akuma. Bison? I don't know what's his matchup like. I actually don't play a lot of Bison. Probably one of the least knowledgeable matchup for me in general. Get stunned. I did my feet. We first rolled like the Kuma. Wow. Okay, just did it. I kept getting hit with the low medium kick. After scissoring, he's gonna do low. Ah! Yeah, man. Are you serious? That should cover high. That should cover the jump. Oh, whatever. I won.
You win.
Jump every time against the fireball. Oh, that was my DP. I feel like people are more solid today on even plat. Usually they go crazy. Ah!
final round. Fight.
Oh, I still got punish? I thought it was max range. That's a holy shit. I think I would body these guys if I know my character and the matchup better. But right now, you know, using Laura, I just do like, I don't know, half-ass stuff, you can still win. But I know for a fact that she's gonna get nerfed eventually, so I probably won't spend too much time with her. Of course, I didn't, to be honest, not at all. Yeah, just can't wait for the new character and... You know, I think she's gonna be fun. I think she fits my style. She has like those mix-ups. Like she needs a lot of, she has a lot of setups, I think. Like that's what makes it fun. Like a character that I can spend time in training mode and I still have fun. I like those characters. Oh, Alex. Yeah, this one a matchup I kinda not understand at all.
Okay. Let's rumble.
Round one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What a good rank. Do you guys feel people are more solid? They block. Or I'm just playing this game wrong. I think they're more solid. They're plat. Oh fuck! They're set up and shit too. Last time I played using Akuma, people just went full retarded.
Looks like you could use more training.
Round 2. Fight.
Okay. Holy king. Oh, I'm so scared. I didn't want to do that. I want to backdash. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I refuse to block. Oh, you fucked up, sir. Bitch alive. I feel bad. I feel bad for you. I only, you know, pop feed, trigger, and then just do. I use 2 meter and you die. Fuck that. Oh, I didn't know. I'm dead. I feel like all the grapplers, Laura has trouble against them. My birdie, Geef. I guess Alex won the grapplers. Mika. I'm not sure. I think Mika might be 50-50 though. I'm not sure. But all these big guys, Geef, birdie, by Alex too. But this is my first time fighting against Alex with Laura, I think. Can't really compete with me. Oh my god. Is he just YOLO, YOLO as fuck? Ah! I wanna jump back. I really did.
Looks like I won.
It looks too late. Yeah, it looks like you won. I fucked up. I could have popped my speaker there. Dude, why is that anti-air so good? Yo, why are people saying Alex is weak? Oh fuck. Shit, he guessed right. Dude, that dash is like, I reacted to it. Holy shit. Dude! I swear I jumped. All good. All good. I think I should be more ham to a point that I should, whatchamacallit? Like, dash up and do command grab, which I'm not doing. Okay, I won't lose again.
Another fight is coming your way.
Oh, Laura, then I'm probably okay. Fireball never hits, or what? Oh my god. Okay, my dash is not coming out properly.
Round 2, fight!
Oh shit, I aim my own. What the fuck, you can do that? Yo, I didn't know you can juggle after that like taco.
Well, that was good, I learned something.
Good, that opened a lot of fight. Dude, I quick wick though. Oh, I got a punch that, I think. Bitch. Oh, no! Okay, finally. Oh no! Oh well. Laura, Laura, what can you do? That's good though. That said, it was really good. Oh, Laura and Laura again? Can't lose this one. Alright, this is the last match. Gotta hit the gym with my wife. I can't believe he jabbed again. He jabbed on my hit tackle. Maybe that's actually a solution. Yo, that was far. No, I want to jump out. Oh, I could have killed her there. And she did the EX tackle.
fight.
Oh, right. I'm still dead. Yo, I didn't. Such a waste. I'm so bad with the mirror match. Giving too much respect. I should just do my thing too. That mash jab, because low right is just that bow mashing jab. Oh, that was frustrating. I don't really know what I can do after the, tackle the light one instead of just following up with another jab to attack. I should use it more. Why? Well, what the fuck? Just get stunned anyways.
Final round. Fight.
Yo, what the hell? Like this earlier. Okay, makes no sense. Alright guys, I can't play the mirror match, not good at it, and won't care about it because I'll never play this mirror match, I don't think, in the tournament. But thanks for watching guys, I think I'll probably make another one before Kolin drops, and when Kolin drops, I think whether if she's bad or not, I'm pretty sure I'm winning her. Thanks for watching guys.